owner one putting my squishmallows away. Squishmallow hammocks. Cube shelves. Waiting for squishmallows to come in the mail. Belana, Wendy, and Hans go on my bed. I turn 16 soon, so Shino will go in my car. Owner 2 and I's birthday is in for days, and we will probably receive more squishmallows as gifts.
What is this, honey? I was shocked, honey. I was in tears almost.
I can't believe this just happened. So I went to Ralph's, not even thinking about squishmallows for once in my life, because I needed to get Valentine's Day dinner stuff, and look who I found. I cannot even believe that this happened to me. It's incredible. I can't even. Anyway, I've been manifesting 3 Avery's for a long time. It's a long story, but like, don't come at me in the comments. I'm not going to resell these for crazy prices. They are honestly for me and my friends. I just can't even believe this.
Have you seen the newest squishmallows? Here they are. The lemon. Light blue Priscilla. Pink tulip. This seal is everything. This shark is a must-have. In love with this one. Disclaimer, the SS of that video I found on my other account 5 I will... They're unloading the squishmallows? I need the cow. They lied to me and secretly sold all of the cows to one person. OMG, my 5 below got the new ones. Cute, 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 cute. More babies. I wish I could sleep in there. You're coming with me.
I don't have time. Mary, I don't know her name. Bridgie, I don't know. Sylvina.
I can't believe who I found. But it's out of my control.
Maybe left in the dust. Unless it's stuck by you. Made the cutest top for my knee. Squishmallows I got for Valentine's Day. Description at top, D. Candy, 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 candy. Todd, 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 Todd. Banjo goat,
Walker, Walker.
Banjo goat. Purple
too
peacock,
big to hold.
Alina,
purple
Alina.
Peacock.
I I know that these are Easter, but I'm extremely grateful that I got them. These were my insert. Guys, I found Polly the Panda Corn at Shoppers for $10. Secure bag quick. I also found Dakota Yay Fun. Happy girl. Squish hunting.
I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see. Come on and strip out of the cage, and a chapter turn the page. Archie Axolotl and Simon the Sloth. Life is just a beach when you're Cameron the Cat. And Neela's got a trunk full of healthy snacks. Love, play, cuddle.
Sorry, we don't have any of the Easter Squishmallows. We don't have any of the new ones in stock. Did you check the back? I think you should check the back.
Squishmallows on Mercari that are so unreasonably priced, it's a scam. Poor Patty, she didn't ask to be sold for that price, she just wants a home. $999? What? Connor looks dirty. I've seen this at Claire's for $35. I want Marco so bad, why is he so much? This is a sign to go ditch class to buy a Costco squish. Squish cart go zoom. Did some more Squishmallow hunting this week. Didn't know about these Squishvo. But I love blind bag mystery bag. Aw, cute confetti. So small, so small, so small. Next, purple, my favorite color. Can't wait for this cute tiny squish. More confetti. Look at that yellow tutu. The two of them are so cute together. Stopped at Claire's. They had all the Hello Kitty and friends. I got Melody. Claire's is high-key expensive, so I only picked one of them. The others were very cute though. I wish I got Pom Pom Purin too. Last I got Serena. I loved her fluffy wings. 5 Below Huge Squishmallow Hall. Look at all these cuties. Peacock. I was freaking out, man. Butterfly. Tulip. Turtle. Dragonfly. Heartful. Rip my wallet. Seal, seal, seal. I couldn't say no. I cry. Bag secure. Bag secure. Check out my page for my haul that's posted.
Now that I'm home and have a good pair of scissors, I'm going to open up the rest of my Squishmallows. First off is another Catacorn. That's a different color. Next up is another purple Catacorn, but I'm giving all the duplicates to my sister. Watch these all be Catacorns, even though I got like 10 of them. Do one more on this video.
Let's see if you have a rainbow in your collection. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet.
You can't just magically make me feel better.
Yes, I can. That's literally my new power.
I literally cannot believe I have the whole collection sitting in my car. The whole collection is in my car right now. Oh my god.
Today's haul.
Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry.
Uzi. Uzi. Not again. Uzi, what?
I got more Micromellows, or little baby ones.
You should put background music.
Here's the first Squishmallow. hope it's a unicorn. Oh, it's a strawberry. I wanted this little one too. It's so cute. And let's see. Oh, another jellyfish. I hope I get a fruit or a catacorn or a cherry or an apple, whatever that was. Please be an apple. Oh, I got the dragon. I like her. Three more to go. Please be a cherry. Oh, it's a pineapple. Another one. Cute. Cherry. Please be a cherry. Yes, I got that. Oh, it's an apple. Sorry, I meant apple. Yay. This one, I hope it's a catacorn. And it's another strawberry. It's okay. They're cute. These are the ones I got. So cute. We also got milk from the store.
Snoopy Squish and Woodstock Squish had to get both.
Cause they go boing and ribbit.
Number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down.
Squishmallows, I won. Quincy, Maribel, Kai, Clara, Carl, Marvin, Sebastian, Connor, Felipe, Henry.
I'm starting to feel some sort of way. You give me goosebumps every day. And when you look at me and smile, I wanna say I think you're okay.
So I found this picture on Macari and just look at the tag.
It's oh my god. And Wendy is being re-released. We don't know what store yet, but the seller on Macari is in Illinois. So if you know, please comment below. Please, please, please.
Come Squishmallow hunting with me. Starbucks. Sip, sip. I want Bubba. Cute, but not a need. They had none. It wanna go crazy. Sad sip. Come through Walmart leftovers. Walgreens. Today's finds.
And let the word paint a thousand pictures. One good girl is worth a thousand bitches.
So today I went squishmallow hunting. My first stop was Walgreens. I honestly didn't expect to find much, and they only had Valentine's Day ones, typical. So I went to CVS. I've actually found some here before, and I saw some poking out, but oh my gosh, they have literally never had so many before. So first off, I found White-Eyed Wendy. Are you kidding me? I literally could not believe it when I saw her. And then they had Peter the Pig. Like, these are some that I really never ever thought I would be able to come across just browsing. And of course they had Connor. I was freaking out when I saw him. I sent my sister this Snapchat as soon as I got in the car. I was literally freaking out. Like, he really goes for $150 on Mercari. Like, are you kidding me? I got him for $10. Like, that's lit. And they had Gary, got him too. I did go to some places after, but this literally made my whole day. I was so excited. It was lit.
All the words I said were wrong. They don't mean nothing to you. All we had to do is touch, and there's no nothing but.
Okay, look how cute these are, but wait. Rosie to Belana. Amy to Candy. My parents bought me 30 to Squishmallows.
Hello, I'm mentally ill, so I went squishmallow hunting to feel something. Here's Valentina from Target. Woo! I went to Albertsons, couldn't find anything. Walmart, also couldn't find anything. Ralph's, actually found a lot of things, and here's my haul.
Never mind, I'll find
to look for the blue cow, but they didn't have her. They did have a huge bin of them, a lot of the Easter ones, and they were just restocking while we were there, so we got pretty lucky with the early pick. I ended up getting Rosie, and I love her so much.
Found the mini Squishmallows at Walgreens. Yeah.
Look, pants.
So cute. Going back to get Avery. Small Avery, medium Avery, big Avery. They have babies, OMG. Baby avocado.